come calling for revenge in the Big Ten on a big stage under the bright lights. With the kickoff. Dontre Wilson at the goal line. Driven out at the 25. Barrett rolls, short throw, near side. Catch made by Devin Smith, who's the...
And a Michigan State defense will put a lot of pressure on him.
They fake it to Ezekiel Elliott. Barrett comes out firing. Completion again to Smith and two...
The Spartans.
Another throw. Barrett far side, this time batted down. There's a flag. It's a free play. The Spartans jumped into the neutral zone, but Barrett escapes and darts in.
Offside. Defense. 5-yard penalty. Second down.
The defense. Second and five play. Barrett looks far side. Another accurate dart just short.
In their face. Pat Narduzzi's adjustment to this up-tempo is...
And the tight end motions in. Barrett with the keeper. Dives forward. First down.
Mentality now when he runs.
Evan Spencer.
False start. Offense. In the 65. 5-yard penalty. First down.
We'll talk about this offensively. On first and 15, Barrett in the pocket, throws downfield and over the head of Evan Spencer.
To try to beat them in man-to-man coverage. They're very good at it.
Play action on second and 15, incomplete. That was Buckeyes not in field goal range. The wind is blowing from left to right. So Barrett fires short. Smith cannot break a tackle, dropped. So Nurnberger from Buckner, Kentucky, from 47 yards for the early lead. Just short.
And then Stanford in the Rose Bowl.
High formation handoff to Jeremy Langford, the feature back for the Spartans. Ohio State strings it out, but Langford gets about seven. Langford got seven on first down. Cook could take a play action shot on second down, looping downfield, throwing over the head of two. From the 19, Langford picks his way. Or also running, actually. They thought they had him stopped. He, five receivers, empty backfield. Unusual look, and Connor Cook almost fell backwards. Tried to keep his balance. Langford makes the catch. The rule incomplete now.
Big play by Darren Lay. You know, he almost made not top 10 Sports Center right there. Luckily, they got the snap.
Cook rolling. Throwing short. Has a man open. First down. Still running.
To set the tone in this hyped up football game.
Montgomery against Ohio State in the conference championship game on top here again quickly. Dontre Wilson from the one. Hurdles a man. Nice return out near the 30-yard line, Kurt. Field Elliott, who gets the pitch. And gets the corner. Outruns Calhoun, finds the sideline out near midfield.
So great call here is a speed option. You get the ball to the outside. See the corner staying with the receiver. Now you've got an alley. Stairs and out to the defense.
Barrett hands it off. Elliott runs near side. Again, gets the corner. A big gain. Still running inside the 30. Cuts it back. Elliott down inside the 5.
The counter that's going to start this way and come back. See how the defense is overflowing. It's designed to cut back. Nice line. They brought the right tackle around as well.
Playing fast on first and goal. Barrett strung out, fires over the Barrett. On second and goal. Quarterback keeper. Design run. And Barrett scampers into the end zone. Ohio State answers. Penalties for both teams as Nurnberger ties the game at strides.
Yeah, this is a big run. The counter to be able to come back. He follows 76, the right tackle. Baldwin shows some speed out in the open field. Doesn't go out of bounds. Keeps the play alive. Almost takes it into the end zone. He goes out, catches a breath. Watch four. Get a block right there on the corner. Gets him into the end zone for the touchdown. And the Buckeyes have tied it up at 7. Always has a team that's potentially capable of making a run. And I love how he challenges his team member, gets him ready for conference play.
Ohio State, excellent special teams, a huge emphasis for Urban Meyer. Kyle Clinton to kick it away. They boot deep in the end zone, there'll be no return. Just to sort of come back for his senior year so far, that's his plan anyway. Lang for the first down carry, center step, gets the edge and sprints out to the 44.
Green.
He Here's a first down throw. Cook pressure. Just does get it away. Incomplete.
Helping out as a co-defensive coordinator. They blitz 43 a lot.
There's a handoff in motion. McGarrett King's a receiver into the backfield. A flag comes down as he
holding. Offense in the 63. 10-yard penalty. Second down.
Jackson, right tackle, Barks from Cincinnati. On second down, Cook has good protection, delivers a strike, now incomplete, season.
And how about the, you know, I don't know if this is considered a drop or as much as Apple there to be able to help encourage the drop, but.
Number 14 in green. Cook has protection, fires a strike near midfield, first down, and they're being marched back.
More than four players in the backfield. 5-yard penalty, third down.
Buckeyes rush for Cook. Trapped and sacked, a rare sack. Ball is loose. A fight for it now. Donovan Clark, the tackle, jumped on it. Players hesitated, didn't see the ball come out.
Chris, you talked about it. You don't see this very often. They get pressure with four. Joey Bosa's there, but like I said, Bennett also, the ball come down. It looked like before his knee touched, there's two. There's Bosa's there. Steve Miller.
Darren Lee got his
Darren
hand.
Lee's right hand
yeah.
Punched it out of there, but it continued to move around.
Spartans give up a rare sack, but dodge a turnover. Jalen Marshall is back. Ball bounces in traffic. Now there's a scrum at the 33. The short punt by Mike Sadler. And some of those blockers for Marshall inattentive down there. Didn't see it. Spartans say they have it.
It looked like Jeff Green.
Langford breaking free to the 10, touchdown! Top. Wow, could go over 1,000 yards. There's a low kick, bounces around, fielded finally by Wilson. Dontre Wilson loses the ball again. Ohio State covers it, but nearly another special teams disaster. Again, had the ball just punched out that time by a helmet.
Yeah, helmet. On the football, ball is loose. Ohio State fortunate to jump on.
Formation. They fake it to him. Pressure off the edge. Smith makes a catch, but fourth catch already for Smith. Barrett now chased, escapes. He's a physical runner. Now Wayne's one of the starting corners, lost his helmet. He's out of the game as they hand it off inside to Elliott.
A lot of movement from the Michigan State D line.
Elliott. Picks his way near midfield. It'll be third and about three. Mark Barrett predictably keeps the ball. You know it's coming, but still tough to stop. And you see the strength.
Team on the right side there. You see Bourne and Elfline. They do a nice job. And he may not have that quickness and that big playability, but he has enough quickness there to.
Guys already have more rushing yards than Michigan State usually gives up in an entire game. 10 more, in fact. Here's a first down throw. And some confusion there. Here comes a flag.
It's nothing else to do because he's beaten on the play. Cuts back to the inside and right there grabs a hold of him.
Pass interference. Defense. Number two. Automatic. First down.
Now does that for the Buccaneers, but Spencer grew up going to Ohio State practices as a kid. He's living his dream playing for the Buckeyes.
No question. Remember.
Four penalties on Michigan State. Here's a pitch to Elliott in the backfield. Barrett steps up, delivers across the middle, catch made down inside the 10-yard line. And Devin Smith has been active. There are flags down.
Personal foul, hands to the face, offense. In the 68, 15-yard penalty, second down.
So it's second and 30. They hand it off. Elliott, nothing there. And he has lately. Barrett pressured again, tried a desperation heave to the sidelines.
State.
I think his knee might have even been down before he threw the ball away. On the run, Cameron Johnston, the Aussie who does this as well as anyone. Bucks are backed up as the Buckeyes down the punt. And then Langford. He's trying to get yet another 100-yard.
The Spartans had just scored a touchdown.
It's a function of the new era, isn't it? They're about a minute in the first quarter on third and eight. Cook gets good protection, delivers, but it's dropped. It's a couple drops. That was an obvious drop by Lippitt, who's.
That time Lippitt dropped it.
Sadler from his end zone. Matthew boots it away. Pretty good punt into the breeze, and Marshall makes a fair catch at the 48. Urban Meyer, of course, 13th season as a head coach. Did some damage to the Big Ten when he was the Florida Gators head coach. Beat this Ohio State team, of course, for a BCS title as an underdog. Won a pair of titles, briefly retired, and then took what he considers really his dream job at his home state.
Late game. Offense. And the 16. 5-yard penalty. First down.
First and 15. And he
pulls now.
Left side. Defense. Number 4. Contact in the neutral zone. 5-yard penalty. First down.
A few of them like.
Could be the difference in a game at times.
Back where he started. First and 10 at the.
False start. Offense. Number 15. 5-yard penalty. First down.
The difference that they're used to playing.
Barrett wrapped up, dropped. Jay running the ball well in the first quarter. But it's first down throw for Barrett. Delivers far side. Diving play made at the 45. That's Michael Thomas.
After trying to make plays against the sophomore from Solon, Ohio.
Down.
So the hand gets under, and then does the ball.
Yeah, that gets squirts free.
Yeah.
Roy Littlefield is at an incomplete pass. The ball was placed at the 36-yard line. Third down.
Barrett, his pressure, delivers far side. Smith, over the shoulder, catch at the 20.
Right over his shoulder, the outside. Look at Hicks, I'm surprised he didn't jam him, try to make him work.
Marshall rolling left. Elliott lead blocker.
Back and also the jump pass.
And first and goal. Marshall carries for a third straight play. Knocked down. Barrett fakes it. Nope. Hands it straight ahead and stops short of the goal line. Ohio State took the ball at midfield. They've driven it to the one. Now right into the teeth of Michigan State's student section. Urban Meyer, after a timeout, has the offense on the field. Barrett keeps it, dives, muscles to the end zone. A fourth down conversion, and Ohio State 23 conversion here. The 43-yard pass.
Third and a mile. See the alley there to the outside. He waits to the last moment to break. Baldwin and Elfline wasn't necessarily great blocking, but it's
a short kick directed to one of the up men at the 15. Cutting it back, Trevor Pendleton, not the natural.
Getting another opportunity.
First down throw, Cook completes it, short gain.
Opposite for him, he said it gave me more confidence, made me want to work harder.
Well, thanks, so that was interesting.
For granted.
And third and 3, quarterback keeps it. He takes a big shot, but it's
Tony Lippett all over this field.
On the delay, the handoff, but swarmed in the backfield as Nick Hill is Michael Bennett. A senior tackle got through quickly.
Here he was banged up, had some stingers. He said he basically was playing with one arm. We asked him if he had any of
Hill is still in the game, but Cook's dropping straight back. Pressure grows as he hits, but complete underneath. Josiah Price, the tight end. It's Nick Hill, and a quick snap, and the Spartans move the chains.
All over the field when he is in the game.
Now in the game, Delton Williams, the sophomore tailback, his first carry of the night. He falls forward for a nice game. They handed it again to the physical young back who just hammered. First down, this is Williams again. Delton Williams just hammering through. In motion, Shelton hammered head short of the first down. That's Langford back in the game. It's an option look. Cook fakes it, picks his way, dives for a first. This is for him. Still got it. Fires near side. Complete. Shelton. That's a dodge attack.
Offset the pressure on their running game.
Connor Cook keeps it again. Kind of pinballs down inside the 5. Still running. Quarterback muscling down to the 1. Langford barrels and drives. That was old school. Wicked just scored a touchdown. Dontre Wilson from the goal line. Knocked down short at the 20. Ball comes out again. Cook A first down throw delivers over the middle into traffic. A dangerous play typically for Cook. Handed off inside. This is Kings and the receiver. Mumphrey motions in. They hand it coming back this way to Langford. First down.
And holding. Offense. In the 66. 10-yard penalty. Third down.
That taking the touchdown off the board, so it's third and 13. Cook has time. Goes to the end zone. Beautiful throw. Lang. Which is confidence. His misses have been narrow. This one starts left and stays left. So they got a problem at kicker.
Looks like Michigan State's going to be able to capitalize. Probably a touchdown, at very least a field goal, and they come away with nothing. Buckeyes ball.
Devon Boykin up and over the top. He scores his third touchdown of the day. 24-7. Horned Frogs on top, guys.
Chris, thank you. What a cartwheel play by Boykin. You saw rally to beat West Virginia last week. Barrett, a first down throw on a slant, complete. Running free is Michael Thomas to the 40. A foot race, and Thomas will win it. 79 yards for Keyshawn Johnson's nephew, his seventh touchdown of the season. Wow.
Ohio State feels they can make plays. Thomas, who's been coming on this year, has really grown up. The quick slant to the inside. Hicks misses the tackle in the open field. And how about Thomas's speed? At 6'3", 205 pounds. He outruns Curtis Drummond to get to the end zone. But how physical he was there. A nice route to the inside. A missed tackle by Hicks. And there's the speed by Michael Thomas.
I'm not sure he'll be as good. Michigan State keeps jumping
twice.
You know, I know Saban had a big win here in 99 when Michigan State. That was the last time Michigan
Hicks is becoming an issue for Pat Narduzzi's defense.
Langford, the stutter step.
Following him all over the field, doing a heck of a job.
Cook delivers far side, right into traffic, and right on cue.
Break.
Another throw. It's a screen, batted down. Getting the big hand up was Michael Bennett. Guys show pressure on second and 10. Cook steps up, delivers over the middle, incomplete. Tried to get it to Lippitt.
Up against one of the better receivers in the Big Ten. Comes around with a right hand.
Ted Jones, a wide receiver for the Big Green. Buckeyes seem to come across the line, a free play.
Offside. Defense, number 97. 5-yard penalty, third down.
No tension for the Spartans offense, surprisingly. Cook in the pocket, delivers again, incomplete. Sambo, they only had 10 guys on the field, ran a man out late on punt coverage. And the lefty boots it down low, angle taken at the 10-yard line by Jalen Marshall. Marshall cuts it back, still running. Jalen Marshall showing the strength and the speed. Finally, wrestled down to the 35, but about a 26-yard return. Barrett, play action, fires near sideline, nobody there. Second and 10, pressure off the edge, Buckeyes pick it up, and Barrett delivers a strike, receiver's knee was down, Michael Thomas right. Empty backfield on second and two, Spartans pressure up the middle, Barrett rolls out and fires complete. Evan Spencer, the steady senior.
Move the quarterback away from the pressure, and again, there's soft coverage from the, so he gave up a touchdown too.
Barrett rolls, trying to get the ball. Has already with more yards in this first half than Michigan State gives up on average for a whole game. 288 total offense. Play action, Barrett loops down the field, throws for Smith, touchdown! J.T. Barrett with beautiful touch on deep balls tonight. This week, Barrett, tougher to defend
to get over there, and it's a great throw by JT Barrett because of the way he uses his eyes to freeze this safety right in the middle, and now he gives has enough room there for Devin Smith, and the ball's got to be thrown on a line. He can't put it up in the end to come over. He puts it on a line, or Devin Smith, perfect timing with the speed, and to get fastest receiver on the Ohio State roster, and who's a safety in coverage.
Staff now have their first lead. It's a short kickoff. Taken at the 8-yard line by R.J. Shelton, who's wrapped up quickly. Season.
Yep.
Ways to go to catch David Boston.
After the play, personal foul. Michigan, number 22. That's a distance Careful. To the goal.
A booing a big First time down. For the call and the fact that he said Michigan. Langford spins ahead. That narrow head-to-head win over TCU. Langford breaks free, has a first down out to the 20.
That Baylor has opted for could come back to backfire on him.
Langford breaks free, out near a first.
Opportunity to really show their talents.
Cook flushed out, fires, diving attempt, but it's incomplete at the yard line, no longer waiting at the goal line. As Cook steps up, delivers, and throws it.
Michigan State just shuts it.
Kyle Clinton debooted away to begin the third quarter. A tight formation for that coverage team. Trying to contain Shelton, who takes it at the goal line. He crosses to the 23. Langford takes it. He wore down.
State's Tony Lippitt, I talked to their head athletic trainer, Sally Noble. He is good to go in the second half.
Well, he on cue makes a catch. Muscles out to the 40-yard line and catching again and again. Langford spins, still running, hard charging back, still alive, gains about 9 on first down. I hand it to him again, hit in the backfield, ball comes out, scramble for it.
And defenders, it might have been Tyvus Powell, tried to pick it up and scoop and score instead of just jumping on the football. It's out. 23 comes in here late and tries to scoop and score instead of saw the ball, looked up, and just secured it. But Tyvus Powell had a chance to jump on top of it right there.
It was Washington who forced the fumble. Pressure in the pocket, he delivers. Strike caught, first down for Burbridge. Cook still got it. Delivers in traffic, another
holding offense, number 76. 10-yard penalty, first down.
Clock at 2, got to hurry, they get it off. And on first and 20, high delivery, almost intercepted. Over the middle, caught. Trying to make a play is Burbrick. Third and 8, Buckeyes rush 4, Cook has time, delivers a strike. First.
Nobody left in the middle, good throw.
Langford here. No gain. Let's face it, he got very lucky, Cook did with it. Now they motion Shelton in and give it to him. Heavy traffic drives for about 3. It'll be Cook in the pocket, delivers. Incomplete. Excellent timing there. Duran Grant. He's missed 4 times on field goals from the left hash in recent games. That time makes the first time in the second half now. Wilson spins, hammered down across the 30-yard line. Barrett still got it, fires far side of danger. Elliott muscles ahead. Ezekiel Elliott almost broke free.
He's up and does a nice job of picking up a linebacker. And there's the toughness, there's the physicality from his
run D. Barrett pitches far side. Pitch made by Heierman, the tight end. Second down handoff. Elliott cuts it back, kind of bumps into a blocker there. The Spartans ready for it, but Barrett cuts it back and makes the first down.
Does a nice job of following the block there, the tight end. Heierman, natural running instincts of JT Barrett. Remember, he ran a very similar offense in high school.
Play action. Barrett has time on first down, loops it downfield for Evan Spencer. No, 2 receivers converge. It was Spencer and Dontre Wilson.
You're right, Chris. Wilson, I think, was spooked by Evan Spencer. He tried to still catch the ball, but the play took so long because the coverage was so good that Wilson broke away late from the defender.
Barrett drops back, takes off, gets a nice block from Elliott down. JT steps up, delivers near side, and coming back for the ball, this time collecting it is Wilson.
With another receiver, Corey Smith. See him, how they both stayed up. Wilson's going to take the direct snap.
They've used two different players in the Wildcat formation. It's a reverse. Smith's going to throw it. Now Evan Spencer pulls it down. Was looking in the end zone. Elliott. First and goal at the 2.
With it.
Barrett again. Follows blocks. Knocked down at the 1. This is Barrett. Hammered that time. Right at the line of scrimmage. Elliott. And Ohio State stretches the lead, and a shrug, Bosa style, from the running back. Is stunned and silent.
Right guard Elfline, Darryl Baldwin, a good job. You get the left guard, Billy Price pulling around. I think everybody knew there was a good chance that Elliott would get his hands on the ball. Physical offensive line from Ohio State controlling the... Michigan State's going to have to be on display with that clock winding down.
No.
It's November. You got a little snow here in Big Ten country.
Langford on a
balance with the run and the pass.
Langford breaks free. Langford has the corner. Midfield. Knocked out at the 41-yard line. So Cook drops back. Pressure. Spins away and now is dropped, and finally a sack. Michael Bennett that
uses just doesn't give up on the play, and who gave up on it was Connor Cruz. I don't know.
All year coming in. Second and 16, Cook delivers near side, a strike, catch made out at the Burns in one of those third and medium situations has given him trouble this year. Cook rolls out and again just misfires into this lead. It's Mumphrey in motion. Hand up on the reverse. Hill, not gonna get there. Gets nothing. Eli Apple, is that kind of... 5 touchdowns for Ohio State in the last 6 Buckeye possessions. Elliott gets the corner, dances out near midfield, is knocked down.
After the play, personal foul, late hit out of bounds on the defense, number 9, 15-yard penalty, be added on to the end of the run, first down.
Hartskirk, 109, 9.1 per carry. Barrett, near side to Hireman, who collects the ball, takes his shot, and though. 1 second and 5. Marshall, first down. Down to the 10. First and goal. Nose of the ball right at the 10. Elliott falls for 3 and hands it off. Elliott hammered right. Barrett rolls, delivers far side. High throw. Touchdown. Dontre Wilson. He has had a rough night, but it's turning around for him.
Talked about his decision making. How about the placement of the football by an undersized receiver? The ball secures potentially the clincher for Ohio State's offense.
So the 3rd touchdown pass for Barrett to go quarterback.
And a well-designed play gets again the one-on-one matchup against
game. Kickoff. And Shelton will take a knee. One of the week's rankings. Serious urgency now for Connor Cook, who delivers to Lippitt out across the
same time, move the ball down the field.
Another throw, far side, catch made, spinning for a first down at the Cook fires, far side, patient completion. Aaron Burbage, Ohio State led the completion. Lippitt
very, very impressive if they're able to hold on here.
Power formation for Langford on 3rd and 1. Picks
body of work, and look what Ohio State's done against inferior opponents. They've blown them out.
Cook throws it back far side. Catch made by Price, the tight end, has a block or two. And so far, they've marched it 59 yards. On first down, Cook fires to the end zone, has a man walk. Geiger to make it an 11-point, too short now. Oh, boy. Bringing it out. Samuel knocked down. They run more zone read plays. It's another run for the quarterback. Very safe play, but Barrett breaks a tackle. Gets a block. Gets the corner. JT Barrett down the sidelines. What a monster night for the quarterback down to the 22.
JT Barrett's a lot niftier, and people want to give him credit. How about that move right there? Corner had a play on it, then he outruns the freshman safety, gets around him as well, but right here he's trying to just get a first down. Right there is a first down, gets away from Trey Wans, outruns Monte Nicholson, does a good job of staying inbounds to continue to keep that clock moving.
5 yards on that carry. Elliott dives straight ahead. Second and six. Elliott cuts it back. Zeke Elliott zipping to the end zone. And that could do it for Ohio State.
Virginia Tech game. They've stuck together. If they continue to be aggressive, they got aggressive, but they did it by running the football. And they're up 18 again.
A win on the road against an eighth-ranked team.
No doubt.
The committee has to recognize offensively and defensively. Shelton. Following blocks, gets the corner, good return, driven out, and a
holding, number 37, 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul, first down.
That's the first. Cook delivers incomplete.
Came in with a plan, and they've executed.
Cook has time, fires down the middle, and just over the third and 10, they bring four. Cook fires over the middle, compel as an underdog. Again, Kings
make with a chip on their shoulder. Sometimes he invents reasons to get it fired up, and other times.
Oh, Cook! And second and 10. Cook stays up, delivers into traffic. Catch made for 48 receiving yards on his four catches so far. Cook steps up, flips it short. Flag is down.
Holding. Offense. Number 54. 10-yard penalty. First down.
Time to be able to make throws, and tonight again I think they've lost the battle for the most part.
So second and 20, Cook delivers far side, catch made. Burbridge can't escape, tackled at the 30 by Raycon McMillan.
Personal foul, face mask, defense, 15-yard penalty, automatic, first down.
Field.
Cook delivers, Kings retreats, still alive. Fighting Garrett King on his feet down near the
state defenders thought he might have been down, and he just kept going.
Langford cuts it back, barrels into the end zone. Batted down. If you just kick the point, and just before the season begins for Miller, he's doing something that veteran group could not do.
Death Valley.
Elliott hammers ahead.
You're doing it their way.
Low scoring upset as underdogs against Ole Miss. Same blue, right? Playing for a spot in the championship game in Pasadena, perhaps.
Yeah.
Winning the Big Ten and not going for the Rose Bowl. Ohio State trying to convert on third and three. What else? Barrett straight ahead. And of course, he converts. Barrett pitches it near side. Marshall gets two nice blocks on the edge and falls. Elliott wins the ball.
From that chaos and that disappointment of losing their leader, for your starting quarterback, intensity in which they played tonight.
Barrett tries to get the corner again. It's like everything all season long.
Overtime in the second half.
That third down conversion for Ohio State makes it 6 for 6 in the second half.
Approaches the game.
Elliott doesn't really want to get out of bounds. Fall. Committee. Barrett throws it downfield. That'll stop the clock. That's fair.
Yeah.
No, that's fair. Don't look now, but Cameron Johnston is in the punt. We haven't seen him in a long, long time.
I thought they let him shower. This is City and him early for this game.
Cook the price, and they pitch it off. Big pitches it off again, and
some uncharacteristic mistakes from the Spartans today for sure.
Yards for the tailback and two touchdowns. Cook delivers, and it's across the 40. Final play. Lippitt, very, very quiet evening, just shoved out of bounds. Enjoying a sweet win.